During the Euro 2024 opener between Germany and Scotland, RYAN PORTEOUS was shown a red card for a reckless challenge on İlkay Gündoğan. The incident occurred in the 68th minute when PORTEOUS made a high, studs-up tackle on the German midfielder, leading to his dismissal by the referee after the VAR check. This critical moment significantly impacted Scotland's defensive stability and contributed to their eventual defeat. The red card decision was widely debated,